So now I have the helicopter moving. And I have the camera's position always displaced from the helicopter's location and sort of pointing a little bit lower than the helicopter. But as you can see, the camera isn't rotating to match the helicopter's rotation, so I'm just going to have to apply the rotation to the camera before I displace it. So I'll do that now and we'll see if it works a bit better.